Hi, this is Aleph from Bridging Apps. Today I want to show you how to reply and forward an email. When replying to an email, you are responding directly to the original sender, while forwarding sends a copy of the original email to a new recipient. These two skills are important to know how to do as they allow you to correctly respond to emails and share emails with another person. First, let's look at if you have a laptop or desktop computer. Locate and open your web browser. This may be Internet Explorer, Google Chrome, Firefox, etc., however you access the internet. Type the URL of your email provider's website into the browser's address bar located at the top and press enter. This could be gmail.com, yahoomail.com, hotmail.com, etc. Log in with your email address and password if needed. Locate the email you want to respond to. If it is an unread email, then the text will be bolded. Click on the email, then click in the curving arrow in the right corner. This will open a reply box at the bottom of the email where you can start typing your response. Tap send. To forward the email to someone else, scroll back up and click on the three more dots that are located next to the reply arrow. Click forward on the menu that appears. A forward box will open at the bottom of the email and you will be prompted to type in the recipient's email address. Type the content of the email, usually explaining why you are forwarding this email, in the body, then click send. Now, let's take a look at how to do this if you have a mobile Apple device, such as an iPhone or iPad. Locate and open your mail app. It is a white envelope on a blue background. Once it is opened, locate the email you want to respond to. If it is an unread email, then a blue dot will appear to the left of it. Open the email and tap the arrow button at the bottom, then tap reply. To forward this email to someone else, tap forward instead. Make sure to type in the recipient's email address in the to field. Lastly, let's take a look at how to do this if you have an Android device, such as an Android phone or tablet. Locate and open the Gmail app. It is a colorful envelope on a white background that is usually in the Google folder. Once it is opened, locate the email you want to respond to. If it is an unread email, then the text will be bolded. Open the email and scroll to the bottom. You will see three options: reply, reply all, to reply to everyone if there's multiple people in the mail chain, and forward. Tap on reply if you want to respond directly to this email, and tap forward if you want to send this email to someone else. Make sure to type in the recipient's email address in the to field. We hope you have enjoyed this video. For more videos like this, visit www.bridgingapps.org or check out our YouTube channel.